Wow. All right, well, I mean, there are sketchy one-landers, and then there's this one-lander, which is like awesome. Okay, he does have fairies. We didn't see them either of the first two games, so I wasn't sure if they were in the deck. Okay, fairy ponder. And I think I'm just gonna Gallop Blast that thing. Ooh, unless I draw a land. Nah, still the same plan. Yeah, I don't want him to have I don't want him to have fairies going. And I guess I'm willing to run into Daze, because I do have a hand that's kind of weak to it anyway. So, pretty good start for me. Okay, Stormbound Geist. Obviously, I just ignore that guy. I'm gonna try and find a land of some sort, or find a spell of some sort. Ooh, hit. Big, big hit. Yeah, in this case, I'm not going to Gallop Blast the Cloud of Fairies. Because I can just block it with Sun Chaser. And Sun Chaser is on defense anyway. And I guess I'm going to cast the second Sun Chaser. No. I'll wait. Yeah, Spire Golem's fine. I'll just grudge that. Ooh, Thur. More pyroblasts. Yes, please. Man. I would not mind a land. But I am slowly whittling him down with Frogmite. Okie dokie. Now I get to start attacking. Assuming I can win a counter war. I'm gonna try and draw land. Yes. Now I can definitely win a counter war. But I think I want to do it on his upkeep. And I think it's worth losing three damage to do it on his upkeep. Oh, wow. He didn't even have a Hydro Blast. Or a Dispel or anything. Oh, gosh. That is desperate. That is very desperate. I guess it does let him play a land this turn. And he has a Delver, so that's a little something. I wouldn't mind a land. Yeah, land's pretty nice. That way I'm immune to daze. Don't daze me, bro. I'm still going to keep playing around Daze. I've been doing it the whole game. Yeah, and he's still representing Daze. Okay. I actually could have gone Sunchaser, Enforcer, Pyroblast his Delver, and that would have all played around Daze and been really good. So I think that was the plan. Anyway, yeah, so this deck does fairly well against Mono Blue sometimes. But it helps to draw double Pyroblast, double Galv Blast, and have my opponent have sort of an iffy hand. Triple Sunchaser. Yeah. These are all cards that are good against blue decks, I think. Yeah, pretty lucky on my part there. Alright, well, back with finals in a moment.